The Liberal government, for the past year, has refused to stand by a deal that it had already negotiated. Until the government actually lives up to the deal they negotiated last year, why would we trust them?
It's great that the legislature has recognized Equal Pay Day, but recognizing Equal Pay Day is only the small first step. What we need is political action and political will to make sure that women are paid fairly.
This weekend marks an occasion in Bonfield Township. Just east of North Bay, it's one not everyone in the community is excited about. Striking township workers have now been off the job for 6 months.
We want to get back to our jobs. We want dignity and respect and stop the bullying. He's forced us to do this because it was his contract was either you work for me or you don't work at all.
We just want to be back to do the job that we do best. We want to be all back in our professions, in our offices, and helping the students.
We want to preserve families and keep families together. In order for us to do that, we have to make sure that the parents know how to meet their children's needs and keep them safe.
The union says the province is considering cutting staff hours in crucial areas. Coming up next week, we have cuts to the housekeeping department as well as direct bedside cuts in personal support worker hours, approximately 25 hours per day.
Go to Britain, go to France, go to Sweden, like the United States. Anybody else would have more beds than we do. We don't have enough beds.
We've been working very hard, but we've been working hard side by side with the fire department, with the emergency medical services, and with the hydro people, who I think have done an extraordinary job. If there are heroes in this response, it is the hydro workers.